that may come true when the time comes in.
This place used to be paradise. Now you got these young kids from up north with their souped-up cars. Don't even get me started on those slaver schmucks. But people out here survive. Some folks scavenge, others steal. The good ones band together, form communities for protection. Miami's a tough place. If it's not the gangs or the gator claws, it's the damn sandstorms. Or something much, much worse. I still remember when this place was peaceful, beautiful. We had the beaches, the celebrities. People came from all over just to vacation here. Families with children. Good, hardworking Americans. But that was a long time ago. Just do yourself a favor. Don't go near that building. Something strange is going on. And I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of something big.